So these are the shoes that I carried for the Delhi trip, the momos, the trophy rooms that I'm wearing today, the neutral grays that I wore yesterday, and these are Himanshu's shoes, not mine.
By the way, I was supposed to come to Delhi and go to Louis Vuitton to buy a pair of shorts because I didn't have anything to wear for today's event. Not that I didn't have anything, it's just that I didn't have something that I liked or I planned. So yeah, I was supposed to go there to buy a pair of shorts, which then did not happen because Vedansh, that is Main Street Marketplace, Vedansh, the Chotu guy over there, the one who we call Main Street Dick, he sourced a pair of Fear of God shorts for me and I saved some money. So here are the shorts. These are the Fear of God NBA shorts that I released some time back, mesh shorts. So I got these for about 12,000 rupees and shout out to Marketplace, Main Street Marketplace, the coffee town. What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. So we are here at Oro and there is the event that is going on. I'm going to show you that in a bit. So we did not eat anything, we just woke up. We had a long night yesterday and we've come here. So we're just grabbing some food. There's Sebastian, there's Anushka, there's Himanshu and that's me. So let's quickly grab a bite. Cheers. Are you doing properly, yaar?
I'm not understanding, man. ADS.
Abhi, get your shoes off.
Abhi, huh? Do it in socks.
In socks. No, your shoes are too large.
You should take my shoes off. No.
You got 15 seconds. Yeah. There's no practice and all, Abhishek. You're a pro.
We do, man. FNF.
Ready?
No, no.
Are you ready?
Yes. Ready, it's that time.
Can we cheer him once we get there?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Your time starts now.
Woo!
You're off.
Anushka, stand.
What?
Stand and call people.
On Instagram.
Hi, this is Kalakani Store and I'm Sia, the owner and designer of Kalakani. We are only people in Delhi who does this. We buy authentic Nike socks and dye them. Our very small unit and these are all hand done and custom made.
So they're authentic Nike?
Authentic Nike socks.
Alright, so finally back in the room. I'm sorry I could not really cover the event in a more commercial way or in a detailed manner if you guys wanted to see, because I was part of the event and was really really surprised and happy to meet so many of you guys who showed up and met me, said hi. I really really loved it. So I didn't want to exactly, you know, not pay attention to the people who came to meet me and rather just go on shooting. So that is the reason why I made this small little montage so you could just see how the whole event was placed. Basically, it was just a buy-sell trade event and cultural sort of a get-together of like-minded people that we call sneakerheads. So yeah, it was fun. It went on for about 7 hours and now we are back in the hotel, like I said. Now I have to quickly rush again. I have a meeting with my manager, the company who manages me on YouTube. So I'm going to head down back again in the hotel to meet them. And then maybe I will join the others for dinner, after which we will probably be going partying tonight. Not that we haven't been partying in the last two nights, but we might be going again tonight. So any which ways, let's go. Himu, how was your event?
Too good, bro. I love the biohacks.
Oh, Himu rocking the biohacks.
Yeah.
But KK rocking the blue laces.
Oh, blue laces.
So yeah, we're gonna head out now. Let's go. So done with the meeting. That's Guru, that Abhinav. So he manages my YouTube channel. So I'm gonna head out for dinner now.
Peace.
Chotu, bhook lag rahi hai? Bhook lag rahi hai?
Mere don't. Don't do that.
Oh, nice shot. Taxi is here. Taxi. Shotgun. Advance payment online.
Baba fancy.
Dinner is over.
Here is the dinner. The rest of the guys have left because we were late. And now we are going to see them. Priyesh is here, by the way. So we are going to see them at this place called Diablo.
Lunch. Hogging.
No,
in mouth.
Look at this.
Next stop to the party. Pop.
अरे चेयर्स तो पहले ही हो गया।
Alright, so we are at the airport, but obviously we missed the flight because of. I didn't say anything. Okay, so it's a combined effort of missing the flight. So Vedant tried his best to negotiate with the guy at the counter, but then he eventually decided to kick us out of there. So we are outside now and trying to book another flight. Let's see how that goes.
Alright, so we are in Starbucks now finally. We have decided to board the next flight in a couple of hours. And which Starbucks are we in?
Aero City.
We are in the Aero City Starbucks.
Special friend is also coming.
Quite a cool place. We have some people coming in here. So everyone has made it back to Bombay. It's only me, Himanshu, Vedansh and Sebastian, the Main Street train gang that got left behind. It wasn't exactly our fault, but whatever. Let's not talk about that. So we're just gonna grab some food now because we are hungry as fuck and probably we will not miss the next flight. So let's see how it goes. Vedan, Chotu, food in hand?
In hand.
You eat cheesecake? Cheesecake in matka?
Cheesecake.
What is your feedback for the mishap that happened because of you today?
I should not be allowed on any trips from now.
Sebastian also?
Yeah.
Trophy room. This is how we started the first vlog.
Minus J's inventory.
Himu, are we getting this flight?
Mostly yes.
अगर ये in hand
नहीं है, वेदांश ने ये भी miss करा दिया तो खत्म.
नौकरी से नहीं, जीवन से ही निकाल देंगे.
So finally we are boarding the flight.
Everyone's boarding.
Finally boarding, not missing the second flight. So finally back home after the trip. I'm really, really tired. I'm sorry I couldn't really shoot a lot about the event because a lot of you guys had come there to meet me and I did not want to spoil the fun and keep vlogging all the time, so which is why I did it in short. So this is basically just a random vlog about my trip, the second part up till coming back home. And yeah, I already have another package which I am very, very excited for. Probably we are going to unbox this in the next video. It is a very special sneaker once again. So guess if you can what sneaker it is, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.